Hello students, welcome to online classes of Senstar Global School. I am Rumesh Sharma. Today I am going to start second part of general knowledge. In the previous videos of GK, we have done some chapters of general knowledge book. Now I am going to start with current affair, and the left chapter we will do after this current affair. Okay, see, first question, World Ocean Day. World Ocean Day is celebrated on 8th of June in every year. Okay, learn these current affair questions because you will get 10 questions from this. Okay, now second question, largest selling English language newspaper. The largest selling English language newspaper is the Times of India. Another English language paper is the Hindu, but the largest selling English language newspaper is the Times of India. Okay, now see the third question, World Blood Donor Day. World Blood Donor Day is celebrated on 14th June. Okay, now next question, Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh. The Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh is Yogi Adityanath. Okay, so now next question, full form of COVID. See, you know that COVID-19, okay, see here, CO stands for corona and VI for virus. See, CO, where is CO? That is why we take CO, corona, VIRUS, virus, corona virus, D for disease. Okay, so the full form of COVID is coronavirus disease. Is it clear? Now next question is, Education Minister of India. The Education Minister of India is Ramesh Pokhriyal. So Mr. Ramesh Pokhriyal is the Education Minister of India. Okay, clear? Now next question, coronavirus is pandemic disease. Okay, coronavirus is not epidemic, okay, it is pandemic disease. Clear? Now next, World Yoga Day. World Yoga Day is celebrated on 21st June. Okay, now next, World Sports Journalist Day is celebrated on 2nd July. Okay, clear? Now next question, Garib Kalyan Rozgar Abhiyan was launched on 20th June. Okay, this is the Rozgar Abhiyan. Garib Kalyan Rozgar Abhiyan was launched on 20th June by our Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi. Okay, next question, 11th National Postal Worker Day. We will celebrate this National Postal Workers Day on 1st July. Okay, this Postal Worker Day is celebrated in India. Okay, that is why here is national, okay, not world. Remember that. Okay, now next, world's oldest living first class cricketer who died aged 100 on 13th June. The name of that cricketer is Vasant Rai Ji. Okay, see, world's oldest living first class cricketer who died aged 100. His age was 100 years and he died on 13th June. His name is Vasant Rai Ji. Clear? Now next, number of state or union territories have joined in the One Nation, One Ration Card scheme. So total number of state or union territories is 20 who have joined in the One Nation, One Ration Card. Clear? Now next, National Doctors Day. Again, remember this. This is National Doctors Day. It means Doctors Day is celebrated in India on 1st of July, not in world. Okay. Now next question, World Health Day, 7th April. We'll celebrate World Health Day celebrated on 7th April in whole world, not in only in India. Okay. Clear? सी नेशनल डॉक्टर्स डे, नेशनल पोस्टल वर्कर्स डे, दीज टू डेज आर सेलिब्रेटेड इन इंडिया ऑन 1st of July, डॉक्टर्स डे, पोस्टल वर्कर डे ऑन 1st July, बोथ ऑन सेम डे. क्लियर? रिमेंबर दिस. सो आउट ऑफ दिस 15 क्वेश्चन, सी टोटल नंबर ऑफ 15 क्वेश्चन आर देयर इन दिस, यू विल गेट 10 क्वेश्चन इन योर असेसमेंट 1 टेस्ट ऑफ जनरल नॉलेज. ओके, क्लियर? द कैटेगरी ऑफ फिजिक्स, हु वॉज द इंडियन नोबेल प्राइज विनर 1930, वी हैव डन दैट ना, सी वी रमन, रिमेंबर दैट ना. ओके, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट जीके रिवीजन. ओके, सी द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, डैश वॉज द फर्स्ट रूलर ऑफ मुगल डायनेस्टी इन इंडिया. यू नो द आंसर, द आंसर इज बाबर. बाबर वॉज द सी बाबर वॉज द फर्स्ट रूलर ऑफ मुगल डायनेस्टी इन इंडिया. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द फर्स्ट वुमन टू सिट ऑन द थ्रोन ऑफ दिल्ली. इट मीन्स हु वॉज द फर्स्ट वुमन हु सिट ऑन द थ्रोन ऑफ दिल्ली. थ्रोन ऑफ दिल्ली एंड फर्स्ट वुमन, द नेम ऑफ दैट वुमन इज रजिया सुल्तान. रजिया सुल्तान. ओके, रजिया सुल्तान वॉज द फर्स्ट वुमन हु सिट द थ्रोन ऑफ दिल्ली. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट, वॉट इज द कलर ऑफ द 2000 रुपी नोट. सो यू नो द आंसर इज, आंसर इज मैजेंटा. द कलर ऑफ 2000 रुपी नोट इज मैजेंटा. ओके, यू नो दैट. नाउ द क्वीन ऑफ झांसी, हु वॉज द क्वीन ऑफ झांसी. आंसर इज लक्ष्मी बाई. लक्ष्मी बाई वॉज द क्वीन ऑफ झांसी. ओके, नेक्स्ट, फर्स्ट इंडियन बॉर्न वुमन टू गो टू द स्पेस ट्वाइस. सी नॉट फर्स्ट मैन और हु वॉज द फर्स्ट. द फर्स्ट इंडियन बॉर्न वुमन टू गो टू द स्पेस ट्वाइस. सी द वर्ड इज ट्वाइस ऑल्सो. द नेम ऑफ द लेडी इज कल्पना चावला. कल्पना चावला वॉज द फर्स्ट लेडी, फर्स्ट इंडियन बॉर्न वुमन टू गो टू स्पेस ट्वाइस. ओके, नेक्स्ट, सोमनाथ टेम्पल इज सिचुएटेड इन विच स्टेट. द नेम ऑफ दैट स्टेट इज गुजरात. ओके, सोमनाथ टेम्पल is situated in Gujarat. Okay, now next, in year 1930, in the category of physics, who won the Indian Nobel Prize winner? Who was the Indian Nobel Prize winner in the year of 1930, and category is physics. Okay, so the name of that scientist is C.V. Raman. सीवी रमन इज द इंडियन नोबेल प्राइज विनर इन द ईयर ऑफ 1930 इन कैटेगरी ऑफ फिजिक्स. ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द किंग ऑफ मैसूर एंड द सन ऑफ हैदर अली. हु वॉज द किंग ऑफ मैसूर एंड द सन ऑफ हैदर अली ऑल्सो. सो द नेम ऑफ द किंग इज टीपू सुल्तान. टीपू सुल्तान वॉज द किंग ऑफ मैसूर एंड द सन ऑफ हैदर अली. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, फतेहपुर सीकरी इज लोकेटेड इन विच स्टेट. इन आवर स्टेट, द नेम ऑफ आवर स्टेट इज उत्तर प्रदेश. ओके, उत्तर प्रदेश, वी ऑल्सो लिव इन दिस स्टेट ना. So, Fatehpur Sikri is located in Uttar Pradesh. Okay? Now next, Darjeeling is famous for. दार्जिलिंग इज फेमस फॉर टी. ओके द टी इज फेमस इन दैट सिटी. ओके दार्जिलिंग. नाउ हाउ मेनी लैंग्वेज हैव बीन यूज्ड ऑन द बैक ऑफ अ 2000 रुपी नोट. सो नंबर ऑफ लैंग्वेज प्रिंटेड ऑन 2000 रुपी नोट इज 17. So the answer of this is 17. It is total 17 language. How many language? 17. 17 language have been used on the back of a 2000 rupee note. Clear? Now next question. Firozabad is famous for. I know the answer is bangles. Firozabad city is famous for bangles. Clear? Next, again Indian Nobel Prize winner's name. Winner name in the year of 1930, but now the category is literature. It means in 1930, who was the Indian Nobel Prize winner in the category of literature? So the name of that is Rabindranath Tagore. Rabindranath Tagore is Indian Nobel Prize winner, was Indian Nobel Prize winner in year 1930 and the in the category of literature. Okay, and in the category of physics, who was the Indian Nobel Prize winner? 1930, we have done that now. C.V. Raman, remember that now? Okay.